fast. It feels slick right here. Yeah, the boulders are really sick. They got a kid, one of them.
Oh!
Oh, yeah, come over here on this.
Because
that's really slick.
So is this free range? We're not, there's no like, besides feeding the wildlife.
Yeah, the animals just live here wild.
No, I mean like, can I climb? At your own.
There's no spicy chicken, that's what's up. $1 is
$1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.50. $1.
Rick, look at his feet.
I'm getting kind of...
Feel the air? Didn't it feel nice?
I know, I can live.
I think I can't breathe that well.
It's just excitement.
Ew.
Look at this view. Look at those mountains out there. Just.
I think those right there are those houses we looked at that time by the river.
Yeah, they are.
Drop your phone.
No, I know. I was holding it out.
You want some
bucket? No, I don't think I need any. I'm not feeling bit. Lion. Guess that scared him.
That has the best YouTube. Oh God.
I wish I didn't have.
She has good form too, man. It's like, look at that big deer. Is that Jaden?
No, we don't. I don't even see him.
If you throw a peanut his direction. Did he get it? He took off with it.
Oh, he ran away.
He grabbed it and ran.
Come get him.
Pretty deer. Kind of cool, huh? Turn around. You can look at him. Beautiful wildlife up here. He found a peanut on the ground. He's a cute little booger. Anybody want a peanut? Little chipmunks like the peanuts, that's for sure. Yum, 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 yum. I love peanuts. Give me peanuts. Yum, 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 yum. He's probably storing those in his cheeks. Here's another one. They're a little skittish up here on the mountain, but we went somewhere else and they would come right up to you.
If we go, we can stop there again, maybe.
Oh, yeah. And save some of those for the other place, you know?
Yeah, for the Estee sign.
Yeah, because it's easier there.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is.
going up to the summit of this mountain.
Can we go over here?
To the right. The top is to the right.
I know, but can we go over here?
No? I don't see any. Let's go to the top. This way. Another airplane, look up. Airplane! Oh man, I completely missed it. Wait. They're fighting.
Fight.
They're fighting.
Fight, fight, fight.
My peanuts.
Fight,
my
fight. Peanuts.
The fighting chipmunks.
Chip and Dale.
Y'all get along or I'm gonna separate you two.
Where? There's a baby over there.
Estes Park, Colorado. All the little cars down there just backed up. Wow. Backed up, just going nice and slow. Pretty amazing.
Please.
And we're going down there. There's the little red tram coming up to get people in that building. That's where we're going back down, and we parked in the parking lot there. So that's where we're headed to go back down to Estes off the mountain.
That's a good picture. No,
there is the Stanley Hotel down there.
I mean, up here.
In Estes Park.
Yeah, for real.
Stanley Hotel. There's the valley.
That was a really good picture. I said if I saw like a big bird,
yes,
I
could lose
the lake.
You clicked it.
Down there.
Oh, my camera's pretty quick. Trying to do a humble brag, and you won't even let me do that.
Has anyone ever died on this thing?
Okay. You sure?
Not yet.
Are you sure no one's died? Or are you
Kristen, window? Why are you asking those questions right
no.
now?
I'm just wondering. It can happen.
Yes, it can, but I don't want to think about it.
Like somebody's holding a baby and it just.
Kristen!
Hey, don't
Kristen!
Like
Kristen! There. Oh.
That would make me. Pass out
very
and die.
Happy. I'm sorry.
Oh no, this is true. Hey, at least we're going to Texas once we get back. Then we're going to the beach.
Oh, now we're cruising.
We're going to the beach.
We're going to a lake, but then we're going to go to the beach. People do.
Illegally? Is it illegal to? They don't do that.
They can't?
But they get in trouble.
About 5-6 minutes. Just left the
last thing to drive.
There was a truck up there, so there must be a path to get up there somehow.
Just a secret path.
Secret tunnel.
I bet. Where are those?